lives through going, hey, he got the shot away, but obviously not the one he wanted. It was a terrific play. And Leguan took the gamble of hooking him and got away with it.
Not much time left, but Detroit runs the draw. Lipstrom with a shot, and what a save there by Pecorine. That's it for the game. 2 seconds remaining. Sends it to the front. A scramble to score! I believe time had expired. And Pecorine looks like he's a bit shaken up as Ryan Suter checks on him. The blue light came on.
This is going to be really close. There is no doubt. The initial shot from Lidstrom was a beauty. And Pecorine just goes down, sensing it's going to be low. His drop is perfect. They get it back in the paint. Look at the battle between Holmstrom and Pecorine. And he kicks it out. The rebound comes out, and they do put it in. Here's the clock.
Wow.
I don't think so. I think time had expired. I looked up and saw the blue light on as well, too. I think it expired.
Yeah,
it's on zero right there.
And this clock, Brian, just so the folks at home know, because there's been some discrepancy at times, this clock that you are seeing burned into the monitor is the exact clock. The Situation Room in Toronto looks at the exact same thing. There has been some replays earlier in the season. I remember a situation at Madison Square Garden in New York where the clock that we were seeing on the TV and they were seeing on the in-arena big board was not exactly synced up to the official time. But boy, was this ever close. There you see it, point two. It disappears to point one. Puck's just coming into the frame, and there you see the zeros up, and the puck is inside the blue paint, and boy. And Pavel Datsyuk, Brian, I think for a split second, didn't realize how little time was left. Here's Tim Peel. What a finish to this second period. A sigh of relief from that man, Barry Trotz, to the Nashville Predators. They maintain their 2-1 lead. Coming up on the Discover Card, second intermission with Liam McHugh and Mike Milbury. Datsyuk works his magic and overtime thrillers in the first round. Don't we love overtime?